Alan Solosha, the passive income guru, in this video tutorial explains to you how to refresh the experts section. Right, so before you get started, well, firstly, let's log into the VPS. So please pause the video. Please log into the VPS now. Once done, you can come back to this video and resume the video. The first thing that you need to do is you need to save your template that you have, or your preset rather, that you're using on each of the charts that you have. So what you need to do is you can click on the smiley face. Now, if there are trades here, you won't be able to click on the smiley face. So what you can do is you can right click and you can click on experts and you can click on properties. So please pause the video. Please go and open up your input section now. Once done, you can come back to this video and resume the video. Make sure that you're on the input section, and where it says inputs, you can then click on the save button. But before you click on the save button, you need to know which chart you are working with. So you can just scroll down here and you can say gold, magic 1 and 2. So you can go here and you can say save, and then you can say gold, magic 1, 2. And then you can click on the save button. So please pause the video. Please go and do that step now. Once done, you can come back to this video and resume the video. And then you can please click on the cancel button. Do not click on the OK button. So click on the cancel button. So please pause the video. Please go and do that step now. Once done, you can come back to this video and resume the video. Right now, you need to do this step for each of the charts that you have, the robot running on. So if you, let's say, have Euro US dollar, let's just load it, okay, and we'll make this this one 3, and we'll make this one 4. Okay, so let's say you've got the robot running and you need to go to this chart. So you click on either the smiley face, or you'll right click and click on experts, and you click on properties, and then you need to click on the save button, and this one you will call EURUSD. Let's do that again. EURUSD magic 3 and 4, and then you click on the save button, and then you click on cancel. So please do this for each of your charts. Okay, once you've done that and you've saved all your charts, let's say you've got a gold trading on maybe 15 minutes, and you've got a gold trading on 30 minutes. So let's change that. So we'll go there, we'll change that to 30 minutes. Then you would then click on, so let me just load the robot. You would then click on and you would say save, and you'd say gold 30M magic whatever 5 and 6, whatever your magic numbers are. Okay, so please make sure that you save your experts correctly, so that when after you refresh it, you're able to load the correct preset onto the correct chart. So the more information that you have in the file name, the better it is for you. So you can even put your lot size. You can say lot 0.25. Okay, and then you can click on the save button, and that's it. Okay, now that you've saved your presets, let me just show you what's happening here. So let me change this to 0.25 on the gold, on the euro US dollar, and on this one, what are we trading here? 0.02. So on my euro US dollar, I'm trading 0.25, and on my gold, I'm trading 0.2. Now, how you refresh your experts is as follows. You right click on the experts and you click on refresh. So please pause the video. Please go and do that step now. Once done, you can come back to this video and resume the video. Now, when you click on the refresh button, okay, when you go back to your inputs, everything has been reset on your robot, including your lot size, including your magic numbers. Okay, so this is where you would say load, and then you would choose your gold chart, that you your gold preset that you had saved. In this instance, it was my gold preset that I saved, and you can see there that the lot size is now 0.2. My magic numbers are 1 and 2, exactly what I had saved in my presets. Okay, so please take note that it, when you refresh your expert, the expert is reset back to factory default, and you will now need to go and set up and load your presets. So please pause the video. Please go and refresh the experts folders now. Once done, you can come back to this video and resume the video. Right, now that you've refreshed it, please load the correct preset on the correct chart. So please pause the video, go and do that that step now. Once done, you can come back to this video and resume the video. Once you've done that, you can click on the OK button. So please pause the video, go and do that step now. Once done, you can come back to this video and resume the video. And then to double check, you can just click on the plus, the smiley face, and then you can click on this section that make sure that your lot size is correct, make sure that your hedging settings are correct, make sure that your magic number is correct. So please pause the video, please go and make sure everything is set up correctly the way it was previously. Once done, you can come back and click on the OK button, and then you can carry on trading. Right, so the last step, I should have actually made this the first step, but the last step here is if you click on the magic number and you click on the commons, or rather the about section, make sure that the version number is the same version number as what we are telling you the version number is. If it's an earlier version, then you haven't, either I haven't loaded the correct robot, or you have not refreshed the experts correctly. So please make sure that you're using the correct version of the robot, and everything lines up the way it's supposed to. So I hope that you like this video. If you do, please give me a thumbs up, and you can give me a comment in the comment section. It helps boost this video so that other people will know now how to refresh their experts advisors correctly. And I'll see you on my next video.